Developing news this morning, Nampa police is asking for witnesses to come forward to help them figure out what led to a deadly fight at the Ford Idaho Center over the weekend. Police say five people got into a fight early Saturday morning after a concert. One of them, 24-year-old Pedro Fernandez Ramirez, ultimately died in the hospital several hours later. There are conflicting reports circulating on social media about what happened after the fight and whether police tased Ramirez before he went unconscious. Police tell KBOI 2 News they did tase another person who wasn't complying, but that was not Ramirez. We have filed a request for body cam footage of that.